pleasure to meet you, Miss Leroy. Your brother's mental health has improved these past months. He's finally returned to reality. I thought it was time for you to meet him. Excuse me, but I gotta go. There's been an incident. It's nothing serious, but it needs my immediate attention. Feel free to wait here. I'll send someone to take you to Adam.
Huh? Amy, are you okay? What did you see? Don't worry. You'll feel better soon. I'll take care of you.
After him, but he and you must be no, you're a sister. Don't touch me, don't touch me. Please leave me alone. I won't tell anyone that they're in the cellar. I promise. Please.
Thank you.
Thank God. Someone came after us. The patients revolted a few days ago and took over the clinic. What? Someone's impersonating me. I'm the real Dr. Gibbs. The asylum separated. Thank you.
Sergeant Smith, Lambrock Police. How can I help? What? The statue serial killer is free. We're sending people over right now.
If you needed to make a call, it would have been polite to ask me. But now, it's too late. Everything will be over soon.
Sister!